Alrighty. So hello YouTubers, librarians, or anywhere else I put this up on. Let's play Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity. Now, before I even start, some of the gameplay looks good and some of it didn't. But that wasn't due to the gameplay, that was due to the video. Like the way the video was encoded or... I played the hundreds of hours of the Wii U one. And then just about as much as the Switch one. And the Switch one ran at almost 60. It was kind of crazy and it felt so much better. Oh my god. My worry here is that the game is going to chug badly. But some of the gameplay actually looked like it didn't chug at all. So they definitely encoded the video weird. Now I say that, I am recording at 1080p 60 using CPU encoding using an R9 3900X. So, 24 core processor on some pretty hefty settings. Still needs tweaked. I still can't get the fuzziness out of it. But here we should see more of an accurate representation. At least a 1080p, 60fps, you know, directly connected to a an HDCP, like, you know, splitting, like, HDMI splitter to my Elgato HD60. I'm trying to get an HD60S, but people are still wanting a lot of money for that one. Alright, so let's see how this thing actually runs. Because all of Nintendo's videos just didn't look great. At least how the demo actually went. So far the video quality of the demo for the video that it's playing is pretty good. No voiceover? Odd. It might be in the actual game though. Usually voices are... the last bit that they add. Yeah, it definitely has the Koei Tecmo font. A little robot from the future came back? That was started? I don't know. It's... The fire of prophecy?
Listen well, soldiers of Hyrule. In our long history, we have scarcely faced a threat of this magnitude. The years have passed quickly since Calamity Ganon's revival was prophesied. Yes, we have unearthed the divine beasts and filled volumes with our knowledge of ancient relics. But a barricade of books will not protect us. This way surges a horde like we have never faced before. Even now, the enemy is clawing for our throat, for Hyrule Castle itself. We must exterminate the monsters roaming Hyrule Field. Thus, we'll begin our renewed effort to stop the Calamity. Here, now, go forth! And be brave for your kingdom!
Seems to run okay-ish. No, high performance mode. Interesting. Going left and right. I don't think that's frame rate. I think that's just weird camera work. Oh god. Yeah, I don't use motion controls. And some of my controllers don't even have motion controls. And if I want to switch to them instead, it's like having that on will just mean I'll have to turn it off later anyway. So same controls. Yeah, he has about the same attack. Got a dodge. Sort of? Looks, it's a funky dodge. The animation on the dodge doesn't look as good as Hyrule Warriors. Kinda like frame skip jump lags you. I know what that's all about. Interesting. Ah. Oh. Whoa, the camera work seems to be kind of jumpy. Looks like it's like frame skipping. See that? I don't know. It just, the jitteriness is kind of getting to me. It's like right here, it's like playable, but when they start running or doing any fast movement, it feels frame skippy. I don't know why. Maybe that's just, it could be an aesthetic thing. It could be on purpose. I mean, it looks nice. Royal advisor.
You help!
Aren't you supposed to be like super strong? Okay. Oh. Alright. That's how we're going with the cutscenes then, huh? That's neat. That's neat. It's like, more cinematic. Well, let's go this way and just loop around. There's something over here. What are we talking? It's weird having both the left and right analog sticks both aim. That's why I was doing that. Okay. Okay. just have to get used to that. But at least the opening chest is like really quick. Some oddities here and there, but it's fine so far. Like, I'm getting used to the jerkiness of the animation when you're like looking ahead. If you're looking at your character, no, it's not great. Yeah, I figured that wouldn't do too much damage to me. Yeah, time slows down when you do this. For some reason. Can you get wood from it? No, you get items. Okay. Okay, so you're filling a bar. Oh. I must not have the, Yeah, there's the third one. No second attack after that. We got a charge? I do. Throw shit at you. Yeah, that was my second one? Okay. That's my first one. Like a paraglider after it?
I won't fail.
Yeah, see, this looks fine. They start running. It looks fine. I think it is doing framework stuff. Generate symbols? The fuck does that mean? Power up. This is like Zelda's thing? Press A by absorbing 3.
Steal yourself. I am ready.
That's confusing. Do I hold the button? Oh, is it? Oh, okay. Never mind. Hold on. I think I'm getting it.
Finally ready.
Damn. So I have to kill certain enemies, but I don't know how you can tell what enemies are which. There's no time limit, I don't think. Yeah, the time limits are definitely going to be weird in this one. I didn't have all three. Can I command? No. Not what I had in mind. I meant to do the Cryonis thing. Oh yeah, because R is... Okay, yeah, that's how you do it. Okay, so those have a limited time before they go away, huh? Wait, why didn't that work? To lock on in order to absorb symbols. Very confusing. I'm trying to figure her out. I'm wondering if one of my moves actually takes symbols. Really? Okay, yeah, so I lost them all.
the flurry attack. Absorption thing is something. Witness me.
Can't stop me. Can't stop me. Finally ready.
That flurry rush is really hard to get. Like, figuring her out is gonna be a, like, not a pain, but it's, like, gonna be interesting. There's definitely a lot of stuff you can do. It also just feels that Link's animations are just, like, jittery. Because hers all seemed fine when she ran and jump around. Very intriguing.
An inexplicable guardian. And a mysterious tower. I hate to say it, but we have little hope of figuring this out on our own.
Miss
Each
Booty
of you
herself
has served your kingdom admirably. Huh.
Burgeoning scholar.
You made it. I'm glad you're safe, Impa.
Yes, Your Highness. And I've received the Sheikah slate from Pora. Oh.
The Sheikah Slate conveyed the little guardian's purpose. This anomalous visitor had traveled from a future of ruin, a time in the midst of the Calamity, to save Princess Zelda.
So we got, like, future bullshit happening in something that's already in the past? Like, what? Oh.
Impa proposed recruiting Pura and Robbie, renowned researchers of ancient technology, to study the Guardian and investigate the mysterious tower that had appeared on Hyrule Field. King Rome of Hyrule gave his assent.
Hmm.
Oh yeah, Rome boss. Like, boss for Amis Hyrule. Fucking name. I mean, his name is pompous. He is dedicated to a work and known for being steadfast and diligent. She can be distractible sometimes. She is very distractible. She's kind of pretty. I know that's not how it means, though. Certainly distract me on a battlefield. Okay, they're doing the Warriors All-Stars approach here for what they did on PS4. Oh, so all your upgrades are on the map. Well, that's weird. Oh, is that it? Just view art? I can't view the model? That's annoying. Kind of cheap, to be honest. Every other Warriors game, by the way, every other Warriors game that I've ever known is that you view the model, including Hyrule Warriors. And Warriors All-Stars. It was actually a big part of the game. Interesting. Like, do these things break, I wonder? Why would you have a tree branch? Can't remove hers. Why you do this to me? Well, this lets you view the model, I guess. View character. Okay, well, here's the model viewer, I guess. Weird. Okay.
This looks quite sexy.
What a treat.
Mm-hmm. Seems fine. I'm worried about the character selection,
Zelda,
though.
Curious about the diminutive guardian.
The Hyrule Warriors had like 30 some odd characters. With I expect DLC body, at some point.
They made their way to the ancient tech lab.
Or not. Okay. Nice. That ground texture, though.
Do is wait for Robbie and the others at the lab to analyze it.
Agreed, Your Highness. A guardian? But why?
I love how she has, like, literally, like, what is essentially painted on clothing.
I won't fail.
Yeah, so I have to hold it. Escort mission. Gotta love escort missions in video games. Yeah, they gave her a butt. Do I just naturally get symbols? I have to hold that button. Interesting. Okay, I hold the button, sometimes it don't work. Locks you into a movement. Interesting.
Steal yourself. I am ready. It's time.
Enough.
Interesting. So I can press the button. Okay. Gotcha. Okay. Alright, so when you press the right trigger, it marks an enemy, and you don't... You no longer have to hold the right trigger. You're just marking an enemy, and then you just have to kill the enemy in any way. Yeah, see? You're marking them. Things from a single enemy. I was about to say, I didn't have healing items. Gotcha, there we go. I was like determined to kill that thing. even before I should have been able to. Quick retry? Interesting. I just need some health. Damn it. I wonder if I can block the shots. I mean, it was a difficult fight. I don't think I was supposed to do it that way, but probably supposed to activate the other guardian or whatever, but I wanted to do it the hard way, so I learned how to fight him that way. I do like how instead of like you only get a couple potions, you pick up like health on the battlefield.
This is technology, the likes of which I've never laid eyes on. Which means we've got ourselves a brand new, never before witness, Guardian Battle!
Did you just hee hee?
Devices like the Sheikah Slate, which are amplified by the power of such ancient relics.
Don't you marry Pira and... Pura, and then... No, wait, Impa. Wait, no, that's Impa.
We're able to use the Sheikah Slate.
In addition, this here doohickey is loaded with data. Information.
Wait, who does she... Or who does she get with? Never mind, he gets with,
Oh, yeah!
Yeah, you. Pura. Yeah, I was right. And then she turns into like a little girl, and then they stay married. That's like one of those things. And he comes out going hee hee.
Visual data from the Guardian's memory.
That ass.
Is that?
Yep. No doubt about it. Hyrule Castle after Calamity Ganon has been revived.
As you can see, we managed to extract some of the data, but much of it was fragmented. Even so, if I analyze what we received, I may be able to make sense of more of it.
This is the ruin the Calamity will bring upon all of Hyrule. If we allow this to pass, I fear all hope will be lost.
Even everything we've done up until now likely won't be enough.
If I don't succeed at sealing the Calamity... Never. This will not come to pass.
To stop Calamity Ganon, it was crucial that they possess the sword that seals the darkness, the latent power dwelling within the Princess of Hyrule, and the might of the four divine beasts unearthed from across the land.
Please tell me I get to play as Pura.
However, the path to victory was strewn with obstacles.
Also, she's saying like Snap, but the rest of the wild she said Genki. Which I think means overrun by monsters. But I prefer that.
And the Princess of Hyrule's power showed no signs of awakening.
Or did she say, like, check it or something? Like, I don't know. Weird. Lamenting kind of that Naruto, like, Databayo.
Rome sent his daughter to gather pirates.
Like, and they transformed, which didn't mean anything, by the way. It was just some made-up word that Naruto said, and to, like, believe it, which...
Zelda would meet with each of the four candidates.
Nearly ruined the franchise. Thankfully, the Japanese side caught on and had them stop saying Databayo. And so, like, they would stop being translated into, like, believe it. And, like, stop saying it in the Japanese once they would stop saying
you
it in the English one.
You intend to let this relic follow you around,
Yes. After talking to Pura,
I've said this many times, if people didn't believe me,
I will remind
King Hyrule's an asshole.
Above all else, your duty is of the utmost.
Like, especially to his daughter.
Are we clear?
You got that.
Yes,
from
I understand.
Breath of the Wild, and that he, like, regrets it as a ghost, but he's still an asshole as a ghost. But he damn near, or actually no, he pretty much caused the Calamity by not letting Zelda follow her dreams. That's pretty much how Breath of the Wild kind of started. Like, he didn't let her be essentially the Triforce of Wisdom and wanted her to go into another field of expertise instead of what she wanted. And that's, he didn't want her to be a research warrior, he wanted her to be like a princess. So it was because of that that caused her to not, like, get her powers as early as she would have gotten them.
I refuse to be anything less than capable.
Well, you start out with nothing.
Mm-hmm.
I am stronger than before.
Plus one bonus hearts. Interesting.
Yeah.
Okay.
You.
I only know a little bit how this works because I played Warriors All-Stars. And ideally, what you would do is you would do like these little battles here, and they would open up other things. So I have to use Link on this one. A lot of these will force you to use a certain character, and this is probably how you unlock characters too, because that's how Warriors All-Stars was. You had to do like certain things on the field, like even meaningless things, that like these little battles here, and they would open up other things where you unlock characters. And that's probably how this works too, because it seems to for some reason they took a lot from Warriors All-Stars. Which almost no one knows about. It was a good game, but man, there was way too many like mechanics in it. If you played it, you understand what I mean. There's like a card thing, and you have to do that, and then there's a weapon thing, and there's a dating thing, and there's a friendship level, and it like everything has like five mechanics for it. It is bonkers. Like, I was sorta able to keep up with it, but man, it felt like I was playing a Korean MMO, and I needed like, you kinda need like a cheat sheet next to you for a while. If you need to just like play that and nothing but that. Trying to figure out his combo. be. Where are the enemies? Oh, there you are. I was like, where are you, bastard? Yeah, it's definitely interesting. I do miss the large swath of characters, but then again, leveling up that large swath of characters was a massive pain. So this may be like more of a completable game than Hyrule Warriors. Hyrule Warriors is not a completable game by normal stretches of the imagination. It's a beatable game. You could complete Hyrule Warriors 100%. But it's going to take you about 1,000 hours. Yeah, and you think I'm understating that. Or you think I'm overstating that. No. Absolutely not. It's like, oh, there's no way. No. If you go by the term complete. If you go by the, like, the term actually completing, the bomb. Oh, yeah. I was thinking Xbox One Y. You can attack cancel. Can't aim upwards. I didn't really master remote bombs, but okie dokie. These are link only.
Bravo! Superb!
New power, new hope.
Okay, just a regular Y button, the regular light attack at the end of a combo. Apply a symbol to an enemy in front of you. Okay. Yeah, I kind of had to figure that out on my own. Oh, I can switch. Recommended level 6.
Oh, it looks delicious.
Well, let's see what Zelda is. All right. See, I didn't know I could switch. Thought I was just forced to play as Link. He needs leveled up anyway, but, you know, I would like to play the other characters. Link's high enough level for now. And usually in these games that if you fail, you keep all the XP that you earned. And I need the XP anyway for it. So even if I fail, it's... If they kept that. Dead ass. Oh, okay. Interesting character. This is just the strong attack. I'm trying to paraglide after that. Activate ruin, paraglide. Oh, that's really quick. It stays up for like a moment. Yeah, that's not activating for some reason. Wonky. Doesn't want to work sometimes. She is a weird character in this game. I've never seen a character with a a strong attack combo that's actually, like, useful. Usually, you just combo into the strong attacks. The strong attacks are usually trash. Oh, yeah. See, if you're moving forward, you gotta stand, like, still in order to do this. Yeah, you can't jump. And I can't dodge either. Do I hold forward? Yeah. Not bad for like a level 1 weapon. Hopefully she has other weapons, right? Because they seem to be giving them different weapons. Nighttime. Interesting. Five blue fish. Well, that stuff is every day. Five beetles. I've done all I can do here. Bosa, Revali. Mipha. I'm gonna do Mipha. So that's it then. I guess I can continue like replaying some of these intro levels. Save data carries over, so yeah.
Zelda, curious about the diminutive guardian, decided to accompany Impa on her journey to Pura's research.
I imagine there's probably a free mode as well. As there usually always is. Maybe a challenge mode, and who knows. Unless this is it. maybe everything opens up after you beat the game and then you keep going on from there. You could do that as well. So yeah, the next step, I guess, is going doing each of the places and unlocking the four guardians. Yeah, I can't create more after I have the three. You gotta let it run out. Witness me. There doesn't seem to be any, like, beat this level with this, like, rating or anything.
Steal yourself. I am ready.
Yeah, so I can, like, tag a bunch of enemies, waste a bar in order to immediately get all three by killing three enemies at once. Okay, I can block it.
ready.
Damn it. Just like in the game, that is hard to avoid.
Steal yourself. I am ready.
Think I just have to block it? Motherfucker. Like, avoid him. Nah. I'll just beat him. Okay, I can skip that, apparently. Yes. They knew what they were doing. Short things. I mean, not as honestly, I think the Impa in Hyrule Warriors was much cooler because she had the giant fucking blade and all of her attacks was just super cool. But like, this one's fun to play. Like, her art style though, it's like a lot of gray in it, and it's not as colorful and flagrant as Impa was in Hyrule Warriors, and I kind of missed that on the design. Like, if her design was like blues and greens with like dragon stuff on it, just where the gray is, I think that would fit so much better. But I understand they're using the art style from Breath of the Wild, so. Still, it'd make for a good alternate, at least. Okay. Not really worried about the actual weapon at the moment. First clear reward. That seems to be about it. Other than me getting materials for this and the two things here, Choo Choo Trophy. It's just another merchant. Which I may do. I think, didn't one of these have a bunch of choo-choos in it? Play chapter one. In the demo. Yeah, that's gonna do it for me. So thank you guys for watching and see you guys next time. I pretty much completed the demo. Oh, here, I'm gonna leave you off with Zelda's ass. See you guys next time.